afternoon, Shelby County. It's starting to look like spring, finally. And what spring means to us around here, we're finishing up the year, but we're also planning ahead for next year. And especially some of our youngest learners, we want to make sure they're ready to go when school starts in the fall. So I'm here with Laura Olguin and also Miss Emily Swindler. And they're going to talk to you a little bit about a couple of things coming up. And you may not have a preschool student or a kindergarten student, but if you don't, please share this information with your friends.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Sugg. We have two events coming up in April. Our first event is a kickoff to kindergarten registration and readiness that will be April 20th and 21st.
Tenemos dos fechas prontas para el área de kindergarten. Van a ser las inscripciones en abril 20 y abril 21.
For the kindergarten registration flyer is located on the Shelby County website. Please view that for step-by-step procedures to help you register your child for kindergarten.
En la página de las escuelas públicas de Shelby County encontrará el formato o la información para dónde puede registrar a su niño en el jardín de niños.
It will be a fun night. You'll be able to tour your new school, meet your teachers, and your new principal.
Va a ser una noche muy divertida donde sus niños van a poder llevar un tour dentro de la escuela a donde van a ir y conocer a las nuevas maestras y al personal.
Northside Early Childhood Center also has preschool screenings in April. Those screenings will be April 13th and 14th.
También el preescolar, perdón, de Northside tiene unas fechas para evaluaciones que van a ser en abril 13 y 14.
Please check the website or the district website for more information on screeners or call Northside at 502-633-5123.
Puede revisar la página de las escuelas públicas para más información sobre las evaluaciones de Northside o hablar a la oficina de Northside al 633-5123.
That's a lot of information, but anytime you have a question, please reach out. You can call any of our schools about kindergarten and what to look forward to next spring. Call the central office at 633-2375, and we can direct you to the right person if you have a question. Now, a couple of other things I want to remind you about. We've had a lot of calls about graduation, and this is the early learner part, but we also have 12th graders that are getting ready to leave us and go out into the world. We don't have a date for graduation, but traditionally it has always been, and I see no reason why it wouldn't continue to be, the weekend of Memorial Day. The reason we don't have a date yet is because we are at the mercy of the venues that we have that are large enough to hold the capacity we need for all of our grandparents and friends and family to be able to come and join our graduates. Otherwise, if we held those in the gym, we would have to limit to very few tickets, and we don't want to do that to our graduates and their families. So we will get you that information just as soon as possible. We've been working on that for several weeks. The last thing I'd like to say is, please give a shout out or a pat on the back to all of our school bus drivers. This has been a really rough winter with, you know, the wind, and then we had some icy days, and then we had some wonderful days that looked like spring, and then all of a sudden it became very cold. And so our students, they're on that bus for a lot of the morning and then in the afternoon, and that driver is the first person to meet them in the morning and the last person to say goodbye and send them to their home in the evening. I can't say enough about our bus drivers and how they keep our students safe, but they also, once again, are the first person to greet them in the morning. They're also a teacher. They teach routines, expectations, and procedures on their bus. So please tell your bus drivers or any friends of yours that happen to drive a bus how much we appreciate them, not only this school year, but every school year. We hope you have a wonderful weekend, and we will see you back here next Friday.